But new right now, a sex shop in Lawrenceville is robbed. The clerk left bleeding badly. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani live at the scene along Butler Street tonight. Marcy.
Well, Andrew, the store you see behind me claims to be several different types of stores, but it is actually called the ER room. That stands for Everything Rubber. And behind the windows you see just below, as you can see, they are covered so you cannot see in. Police say the owner was confronted and beaten.
The violence inside the ER room in Lawrenceville is clear on the outside. The blood that litters the sidewalk is a sign of what police say was a robbery and fight that took place behind these doors.
But his head was all bloody and he was all bandaged up.
Jeffrey Gandy and his granddaughters were walking along Butler Street when the man who was attacked was brought out by Pittsburgh paramedics.
He had no t-shirt on, but he had blood all over him.
Police say two armed men attacked the owner, guns, then trying to rob him. But sources tell me the owner fought back, ripping clothes from his attackers before they ran out and down Butler Street.
It could have been worse if they had guns. I mean, they could have shot him. They probably just pistol whipped him.
It was broad daylight and Butler Street was booming. People and cameras were everywhere. As police took the suspect's clothing for evidence, medics took the owner to the hospital and locals were stunned, worried, and wishing him well.
I feel real bad for him, but at least he was semi-conscious and the people at the meat store were telling him good luck and hurry up, get better, you know.
If you have any information about the two armed men who ran from the ER room this afternoon, you're asked to call Pittsburgh police. Live on Butler Street in Lawrenceville, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.